Custom Zombies. We were playing the One Window Dome or something Dome. I don't know at this point. Oh, okay, it is One Window Dome. Well, at least power's on. Okay, you can. Well, I was like, what the... The floor is kind of freaking me out, though. I think I gotta know. Oh my god. Okay. Love that reload glitch. Just would not want to fucking reload. 60,000. Not too bad. You can't board up the window. You actually can't board up the window. That's crazy. Crazy. Dude, this is gonna get a little nuts. This is the map where you get the Mark III's and you just coast through the whole thing. This is freaky, though. A bit of that stuff. I thought it was gonna be like I had to stand on the power switch, and I wasn't gonna be able to, like, move off it. And I could fall off into the abyss, but thank goodness it's not like that, because that would suck. How can this be a local baby map? He'd have wet dream. Biodome in the sky. Man, I need to get speed pull ASAP. Music. I'll just... The fact that you can't board the window up is crazy. Definitely becomes a challenge map then. So when they start running. Thank goodness I'm max. We're gonna have to maximize. Mm-hmm. Just wondering what's in there. Pack-a-punching at the last second might be the thing to do, maybe? I couldn't think of how to do this shit. Eventually, they're gonna get fast. It's like, if I pack-a-punch too early, then I could get, like, something like the Wunderwaffe for Mark III's later. That's when I'm like, not want that. That's what happens when you get the backwards hit going. Maybe we should pack this. Oh no, my music gone. Pidge, hopefully this is good. It's a thing when I don't listen to these before, I'm listening to them now. Getting low. It's repairing itself. It's a self-sustaining pack-a-punch. Pack-a-punch is like, do I do it? It's gonna be game over if I don't. I No drops. To pack, and I don't want to. I mean, not pack, hit in a box and get rid of my pack. Backfire plan. Just like no drops. There's literally like nothing. Right when I say that, I get two nukes. What is this? It's not real. Oh, we're dead. Because of that fucking reload. Damn, dude. Kind of garbage. Thank you. Dude, I just need something. Thank you. Like, it didn't have to be a max, but just give me some type of drop. Like, what the fuck? I don't know anything about Mon, but I do know that there's gotta be a way to mess with the drop rates on some of these maps. There's just gotta be. It doesn't make sense otherwise. Some maps, the drop rate's like crazy. Other times, it's like nothing. And we're dead again! This is a fucking retry. I can already see it. A stupid retry. I'm sorry, but what? It's like the Wonder Wolf's like going through them. I know that a few of the shots went like through the ground, but it's the fact that like... What? Oh, here goes this. I'm not gonna waste my time with another quick. It's so cool. Let's just have no drops on the map. See, that's what defeats it for me, is when it's like, you get the Mark 3s, and it's like, that's essentially how you beat the map. It's just, I don't know. Then it's just essentially a video of me sitting here doing this. And look at this monkey throw you gotta do if you want this. Look at that. Because otherwise... Well, that's crazy. Super exciting! I don't know anymore. I don't even feel like putting on music again. I feel like I should definitely have enough to finish it in case we do get low on ammo, but... Why am I not getting a turn zombie? We should be doing, we should be letting them in. I don't know why I've not been doing that the whole time. And now we're 1,000,000% good. long as you don't go down, you get the Mark III's early. You good. Can I? I didn't even try this, actually. Okay, you can. Okay, it's actually terrifying. It does make it good that you can at least throw the monkey easier, but it's just like still kind of scary the way they pop out. This is so exciting, isn't it? I know, you're showing inclined to like this video. It'd probably be like the worst days I've had for uploads. But like I said, this is just what happens some days, right? You're all legends. Have a great day. Peace. Yeah, my brother go clap with a tick like a flip-flop. Yeah, I try to hold on to that bitch to my girl.